snack wherever you go? Wish I had a tail. You out. Looking futuristic, man. Thank you. don't think I can ride this one. Spin on the classic look, huh? Should have known it'd be cultists. No way. They even got the eyebrows right. For the collection.
poisonous?
As you look it.
You're slipping.
Those people are getting beat
man.
Up. We're ending this now.
You're done now, Spider-Man.
Getting away.
Spider-Man's gone. Hey! No!
Go, Spider-Bot.
Thank you.
Good thing I never have to worry about my camouflage glitching out. By Quentin Beck now too. Need to stop the cultists before I hit those fires.
No longer you stay in there.
I'm with the fire brigade!
This is all part of the prophecy!
Those hunters before they hurt someone.
He's following us. Go!
Y'all talking to me? Sorry. You're gonna have to slow down.
You made this easy.
Remember to check your mirrors next time. Spider-Men are closer than they appear. car swerving all over the place.
It's the spider! Get him off our tail!
Get off, you stupid bug!
One ton of runaway metal brought to a halt. We love to see it. That P wishes he could dress like you.
You can stop him, Spider-Man!
Maybe I should put crowd control under skills on my resume. Spider-Bot, you shocked me. truck's in trouble. Hey, I got an order for some webs here. Who wants them?
Okay, Spider-Man. Let's see how you handle.
Wait, one of you had time to text for help? Really? Oh, now y'all are calling it quits. Okay. Looks like something Pete would wear.
I got it. The message was using some kind of qubit-based algorithm, but I built a decoder table, which was actually kind of genius of me because...
Cool, cool. What does the message say?
It's an address. Looks like an old subway terminal. Been out of service since the 80s. Think it's a trap?
Nah, doesn't have a trappy vibe.
What kind of vibe is that?
I have no idea. And that's what scares me. Whoa! They're gonna blow up the whole block! What's up? I'm stopping you today!
I'll destroy the unworthy!
Nothing to worry about!
Probably shouldn't tell Ma about how close I got to an almost exploding gas truck. gonna burn the building down. Yeah, you're finished now.
Spider-Man!
The world will be gone! Still got some fires to put out. Everyone's safe inside. And the fire department can take over. We're good. Genki, you seeing this?
Bro, what the hell is happening?
Look at this, a spider hero. We're all saved.
Hi. Who are you?
Me? I'm just a bartender who does favors for people every now and then. And I've learned that rogue spider bots are dangerous and bad for business. Let me take those off your hands. Whoa. Thank you, Spider-Man. We can always count on you to do the right thing.
You're welcome.
And if Miguel comes looking for these, tell him finders keepers.
Wait, who's Miguel?
What the hell was that?
Wish I knew.
I've got a report that Lance was kidnapped.
That Lance? He could be anywhere. Who took him?
No clues. But if anyone can find him, it's you.
Not the wildest thing I've attempted all week. I'm in. They're really gonna brand someone?
Sorry!
Nobody's getting branded today!
Spider-Man will save us! Don't worry!
Got you now! At least I was able to swing in before things got really bad. Everything okay?
Lance! He was kidnapped! By Midtown.
don't you guys have like a huge game against them tomorrow?
That's the whole point. Look, they explained it in this note. Pretty sure that note leads to the Stewart building, but we can't access the roof. See why we called you?
Yeah, I'll look around.
That RJ kid. I knew not to hold the door.
Wait, the Stewart building? I wonder why the Midtown kids took Lance there.
Did you find him already?
Not quite, but I have to know. Why the Stewart building?
A BB kid won a robotics contest against Midtown at Stewart Robotics and Engineering last year. Midtown lost.
Sounds like Midtown is super bothered about it.
They'll be even more bothered when we get Lance back.
Looks like RJ left another note. Okay. If I want to find Lance, I'll need to shine the UV light on the mural somehow. Sweet. I'm sure that old box won't mind if I just give it a little love tap. Hidden message. I knew it. We BIPOC artists are birds of a feather. To find the next clue, all a band together. BIPOC artists. Haley's art expert. Let me give her a call.
I heard you're looking for Lance. Did you find him?
Not yet. Midtown's making us work for it. But I could use your help, sending you a pic.
BIPOC artists. Birds of a feather. There's a bunch of BIPOC murals at Rodney and Third. Don't know what Aliband means, though.
Thanks, Haley. I owe you one.
That thank you was plenty. But I'm always down for coffee.
You got it. Ton of murals here. Gotta be a hidden message on one of them.
How we doing?
I'll find Lance soon, I think. Midtown's hidden messages on murals around town. Right now I'm at Rodney and Third. I'm trying to find the next clue.
Where Anders Ollivant's painting is? Makes sense.
Ollivant? Midtown mentioned him in the clue. But who is he?
BB's own premier art prodigy turned research fellow at the Musée de la Vie in Paris?
Maybe Midtown's jealous they don't have an alum like that. Competition is stiff, but your tactics are stale. The greatest in the region shall soon prevail. Hey, Haley. Got another clue for you. Sent a pic.
Greatest in the region. If it's about another mural, you might want to try North Williamsburg.
Didn't BV and Midtown have a chess match there last week?
Yes. Regionals. Ended in a stalemate.
Aha! That explains why Midtown's so bitter. I'll check it out. Two murals this time? Man, Midtown really doesn't want us to find Lance. Good thing Brooklyn Visions has Spider-Man on their side. Where'd they get all this equipment? This setup is impressive. Like, ridiculously impressive. time he set this up. So there are two paths then. Gotta hand it to Midtown. They spent some serious time on this one. Must be the street number. Wait, why didn't the second one light up? Must be more to do. As in Main Street? Main Street has hundreds of locations. I need more details. Finally. Okay, what's it say? 1121 Main Street. That must be where they're hiding Lance.
Hey, Miles. Speak on it.
I think I found Lance. 1121 Main Street.
Knew I could count on you.
You around here, buddy? Maybe he's in here. Lance the Lion. Time for you to head home. One of you must be RJ.
Spider-Man? No fair! Brooklyn Vision's cheated!
Whoa, Spider-Man? Guess BB couldn't figure it out on their own.
Thanks for the fun and games. But I've got to get this guy home.
Any luck?
On my way back. And I'm bringing a fluffy friend.
Lance! You found him! Is he okay? Did they hurt him?
Looks safe and sound to me. They had him in the garage. It was kind of dusty. He might need a bath.
Anyway, hurry back. We're all ready for him.
On my way.
Lance is back!
You found him! Lance!
Spider-Man got him back!
You did it, Spider-Man! Thanks for getting Lance back safe, and just in time for the game!